blowing from the west, the black sky roared its bolting glory to the earth. Thundering east down Highway 84 from Montgomery to the Hudson, St. Paul torqued his Harley to 90. A constant blast of balmy wind caressed his hardened face and body as he led the edge of the storm. It could not catch him, though, until safely parked in his shelter. There he opened a beer, lit a cigarette, and watched in passive delight as the rain crashed down its vain and jealous wrath.